huge bone, tall shouldered, really long fronted belted barrow here in the 17 liter pig. I love this one's height. The top side of his shoulder, his front end assembly is extremely good made. He's a level patterned one that's very square out of his hip. Hog that's a little bit greener and longer in his muscle pattern at this stage in the game. Don't know why he wouldn't class Hampshire. A barrow that's got the right proportions and balance to be a very good show barrow